It was in fact the inspiration for the first tour that we did over here and ever since. The whole impetus of the group was formed around the fact that we could pull off a tune like the one we're going to give you now. So dig it.
We'll be right back. Oh,
Thank you. I've had trouble with this microphone stand since the beginning of the tour, Benji. But, it tends to fall down like that. Right, now, that was a very dramatic, dynamic piece, which was, as we said at the beginning, part of a musical spectrum, right? So, now I think it's time to take it, perhaps, to one of the other points. One of the fine points. Perhaps infrared points. This is one from Presence. It's called Achilles' Last Stand. We'll be right back. Thank you very much, Tom.
Oh, shit!
Thank you very much, Ta. It's indeed a pleasure to be back here. A lot of things have been going on while we've been away, and you'll see as the program takes shape. Anyway, what we're going to do, that was a blues-based thing from the turn of the century, I guess, originally. This is something that comes from around the same time, with a little bit of Zeppelin, too.
How many more times? Why don't you be cool until it all gets itself together?
I just got you out of baby! Thank you. From me, keepers of the blue, speak to me only with your eyes. It is to you I give this tear. It is a hard to recognize. Oh, these things are clear to all the time. We'll be right back.
Thank you. one for a long, 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 long time ago.
Let's step in three.
since I've been loving you.
Thank you. if I say to you tomorrow,
thank you.
another game to play. What did Mama say to me?
Thank you. Joy Jones has now become the carrier of so many instruments, it takes about 5 minutes to whiz round from one to the next, to the next, to the next, to the next, to the next. And I've got a harmonica somewhere too. This is getting worse. By the end of the gig, I'm going to say a word.
Thank you. Oh! Before. I hope you heard it before. It's called Communication Breakdown. When we came here, it was the second gig we ever did in America, and we've been together about 3 months, and we were really pleased with the way we went down. If we hadn't done well here, I think we'd have shipped ourselves and ran home. And you've done the same for us this time as you did last time. We'd like to say thank you very much and good night.
Let's really welcome them back from England. This is Led Zeppelin.